And then the last thing that I would like to say is I'm definitely an overthinker. I've been an overthinker my whole life. I'm super type A. And one of the things my parents told me when I was making a college decision, which like Mike kind of highlighted, is you are making a big decision, but you can always change the decision. So it seems daunting at first, but there are plenty of people who transfer. And if it's not the right fit, you guys can figure that out and pick something that is better.